Nazis with unironic Stalinists. If you're a Trotskyite,
who's not surprised? Some white guy not only doesn't understand how propaganda works and is not able to discern propaganda, but he also supports super racist Trotsky. So let's look at Trotsky's book on Stalin. Chapter 1, Trotsky says that Asians have a blend of grit, shrewdness, and cruelty. Two paragraphs later, Asian barbarity and European culture. The fourth paragraph, Genghis Khan leaving his trace in Stalin as though that's a bad thing to be part Mongolian. Georgians are inherently dumb and can't learn foreign languages. Oh no, how dare Stalin speak his second language with a little bit of an accent? His mother was a pure-blooded Georgian, but his father might have been like one of those dirty Persian-like people who was uncivilized.